Hi friends, and today we are going to discuss from final accounts ICAE study material illustration 6. Already all the earlier sums they have been uploaded. Please go through the playlist and watch it. But here we are going to prepare a balance sheet by the given trial balance. So if you observe this trial balance, and you can see only personal account and real accounts, but no nominal accounts are here. Why? Because already with nominal accounts, trading P&L account is already done. Straight away net profit is given. So no nominal accounts are appeared here, because all of the nominals result is only like a net profit, net loss, which is already given here. So still personal and real account balances will be carried forward to from one year to another year, which are like assets, liabilities, and these balances are given. And by this you have to prepare a balance sheet, Messrs. Dayal Brothers, as on 31st March 2017. Put the heading in the books of Messrs. Dayal Brothers, balance sheet as on 31st March 2017. So company balance sheet always to be done in the vertical manner, whereas sole trade partnership balance sheets to be done in the horizontal manner. So company completely in a different style you have to prepare final accounts, company final accounts, and company balance sheet. But whereas here in sole trade partnership, balance sheet horizontal, which is you can done either rigidity preference method or liquidity preference method, any one you can select. So if you follow rigidity preference method, rigid items like capital and fixed assets right at the top, which are having permanent nature. On the other hand, current assets, current liabilities, which can be realized by less than 1 year, current assets, which are discharged by less than 1 year, current liabilities, right in the middle. Investment and term loans you can write in the middle, not like permanent nature, not like liquid nature. So you can write them in the middle. No sir, I want to follow liquidity preference method, right? Current assets, current liabilities at the top, capital fixed assets at the bottom, invest and term loans middle. So anyway you may follow, there is no problem, either rigid or liquid method you may follow. So here by the given particulars, I want to follow the rigid method of balance sheet. I want to prepare here. Okay, one by one I would like to take here. Capital, right in an inner column, 7 lakhs. Capital, right in inner column, 7 lakhs. Add net profit, 1 lakh. This is 8 lakhs. If any drawings are there, that should be deducted. Less drawings, 60,000. Right in outer column, 7,40,000. Now let us take the items one by one. Land and building is a fixed asset, 3 lakhs. So tangible fixed asset, 10% term loan liability, 4 lakhs. Loan from Messrs. D and Company liability. Loan from Messrs. D and Company liability, 4,60,000. Trade receivable, current asset, 4,20,000. Cash in hand, current asset, 20,000. Inventory, current asset, 6 lakhs. Furniture, fixed assets, 2 lakhs. Trade payable, current liability, 40,000. Advance to suppliers, asset, 1 lakh. Advance given to anybody is like asset, 1 lakh. Net profit being added, drawings being already deducted. That's all. No more items to write here. Just we can go to the balance sheet. Okay, so total And let us check what is the balance sheet total here. 16,40,000. That's all. This is the simple way to prepare the balance sheet by the provided particulars. So, and of course we followed here. So rigidity preference method. So fixed assets at capital at the top, current assets, current liabilities at the bottom. Of course you may follow any particular method. There is no problem. And we can discuss the next problem in the next class. Bye.